Can planes take off with one engine? Or at 50% power? Or a mix of both? Let's see. Can a Boeing 777 take off with one engine? First off, we need to taxi to the runway. Next, we need to turn off one of our engines. I like to set my autopilot configurations before I take off, just for it to be easier. Here we go. We're picking up some speed. There's 140 knots. There we go. Can a Boeing 777 take off with 50% power? In this test, we're not going to shut down any engines. And again, I'm going to activate the autopilot. Here we go! Of course, this is going to be a much slower takeoff. We're probably going to use the entire runway. There's 140 knots. Yes, what is that Airbus doing there? Oh, shit! Can the Boeing 777 take off with one engine at 50% power? I think it's time to shake things up for this series. We're going to see if the Boeing 777 can take off with one engine at 50% power. Configuring the autopilot. Here we go! Can the Boeing 777 take off with one engine at 50% power? Part 2. This is an updated version of the previous attempt. I'm also activating the autopilot. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe. Like it can. Can the MD-11 take off with one engine? We're only going to use engine number 3. Again, I'm configuring the autopilot for takeoff. Here we go! Nope, they can't. Can the MD-11 take off with one engine? Part 2. This time I'm deactivating engine number 2. And again, I'm using the autopilot. Here we go. Thank you. Nope, it can't. Can the MD-11 take off with one engine? Part 3. This time, I'm only going to use engine number 1. And again, I'm going to activate the autopilot. Here we go. Can the Boeing 757 take off with 50% power? This time we're using PTFS. However, due to PTFS's mechanics on throttle, there's a defined amount of speed that the plane will fly at while at 50% power. This means that it might not be an accurate result, as I might need to increase power to take off. I'm also starting at the very start of the runway. Here we go. Can the Boeing 757 with the Pratt & Whitney engines take off with one engine? I'm going to deactivate engine number 2. This is the new 757 in project flight. Let's activate the autopilot. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe. Wow, it took off. Can the Boeing 757 with the Rolls-Royce engines take off with 50% power? I'm going to attempt to take off with only 50% power. I'm also activating the autopilot. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe. Looks like it can. Can the Boeing 757 with the Rolls-Royce engines take off with one engine? I'm going to attempt to take off with only one engine. I'm also activating the autopilot. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe. Of course it can. It's the 757. Can the A330 take off with one engine? I'm going to deactivate engine number 2 for this test. The autopilot really helps in these tests. Let's go. Can the A330 take off with one engine at 50% power? I'm going to deactivate engine number 2. I'm going to activate the autopilot as well. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe! Can the B-737 take off with one engine? I'm going to deactivate engine number two. I'm going to activate the autopilot. Here we go! Can the Boeing 737 take off with one engine at 50% power? Sorry, I didn't post any videos in a while. I'm going to deactivate engine number two. Activating autopilot. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe. Can the A350 take off with one engine? I'm deactivating engine number two. I'm activating the autopilot to assist with takeoff. Here we go! classic candles. Can the Boeing 787 take off with one engine? I'm deactivating engine number 2 for this test. Time to configure the autopilot. Can the A320 take off with one engine? I didn't announce this yet, but I'm going to post MSFS content soon. Also, engine number 2 is being deactivated. Let's activate the autopilot. Can the A320neo take off with one engine? This time, we're going to test in Microsoft Flight Simulator. I've deactivated engine number 2. Here we go. Don't forget to subscribe. Oh no, we lost all of the speed. Well, I guess you can't. Can the Baron G-58 take off with one engine? This is the first turboprop plane in this series. I'm also going to start at the beginning of the runway. Engine number 2 is deactivated for this test. I'm also using the autopilot, again. Definitely can't.